This video will follow the steps on how to anchor a truck using a car liner bench rack. First, load the truck onto the bench rack. Select the truck's data sheet and print it. Be sure to note which clamps are required. Using the pillar jacks, raise the rear of the truck. Next, attach the rear bench arms to the bench using the data sheet's dimensions for reference. Do not tighten at this time. Remove the ramp sections under the rear wheels. Tighten the shackle style clamps onto the shackle. Note that a spacer block may be used when the rear of the vehicle hangs down while the truck is still in the clamps. The data sheet for the vehicle will indicate if the spacer block needs to be used. Start strap bolts, but leave them loose for now. Raise the vehicle and remove the pillar jacks. Once this is done, using the pillar jacks, raise the front of the vehicle, slide the clamps onto the bench arms, then lower the truck onto the front clamps. Next, tighten all the arms to the bench. Tighten all the clamps to the vehicle, then tighten all the clamps to the bench arms. Now raise the vehicle and remove the pillar jacks. The truck is successfully anchored.